So for this question, you're asked to draw the Lewis structures for carbon tetrachloride and then also phosgene. So first we'll do the carbon tetrachloride.